In two, three, maybe four short conversations that you guys have had with me, I know that you were meant for one another, and I don't take that lightly, and I don't see that to everybody. And what you were telling me, both of you, Alan, you know, you were saying, I got to make sure I have this quoted. I feel safe with one person for the first time in my life. Praise God. Praise God. Not too many people, even I would hazard to say that there are married couples out there that would not be able to say that to the other person. You know, they would not be able to say that my heart belongs to you and I feel secure in giving you my heart. It's in essence what you've told me and what you've told her, certainly. And that's much more important than what you said to me, certainly. And Amanda, you said that you love his leadership qualities and you have a very deep respect and trust for Alan. Praise God. That's where it starts. Well, St. Paul said that a couple of times in his letter to the Corinthians. It's like it's when a woman can respect a man in that way, that he has that relationship where he needs to have it. You know, and your love for her, Alan, it keeps growing, certainly, as you two keep going closer in your relationship with God and your relationship with one another.
You hold me close and whisper love. Your hand in mine, more than enough. Love will find you, love will find you in my arms. Love will find you, love will find you in my arms. Know the road my heart has traveled on, but this love is strong.
Watch it fade.
But I